Welcome to Federal University of Rio Grande in Brazil. And today I would like to introduce our multi-trophic system. So in this tank, we have high densities of shrimp. We usually keep 450 to 500 shrimp per square meter. And we use the biofloc to help to keep the water quality in the tank. So this is the biofloc. This is dirty water, is responsible to consume the ammonia and nitrites and transform these nutrients in nitrates. So the nitrate is not a problem, it's not toxic to our organism, but the biofloc increase during the process. So we need to keep the level between 250 to 350 milligrams per liter. To do this, we pump this water to other tank with tilapia, and this tilapia is responsible to eat the biofloc. We have 35 animals per cubic meter, and we usually fed these animals with 1% of biomass to enforce the animals or the fish to consume the biofloc. So the tilapia is responsible to control the biofloc in our multi-trophic system, and then the water came from this tank and moved to this other one where we have seaweeds. In this case, Ulva. Ulva fasciata in this moment, in this experiment. And this seaweed is responsible to reduce the nutrients, phosphate, basically phosphate and nitrate. So then the water came back to the shrimp tank, and then we move this water during 24 hours per day. So the idea in this complex system is renew or recirculate the water, and then we don't need renew of water in these conditions. So this is our multi-trophic system. If you have any questions, please send us a message and I will be happy to answer. Thank you.